Here we are in the back corner. Here's a nice little beaver pond. This is on the property, and it leads into a little brook.